you please stop stressing? James will be fine. Look, I'm at work. I've got to go, OK? Bye.
What you said earlier about us.
Yeah, it worked, didn't it?
Yeah, it worked.
Good. Darren, I'll fall back. So we just need to get into that private ward. The passcode is going to be on that desk somewhere. I will find it. You lure Perry away with your magnetic charm and your irresistible good looks. Sarcasm. Perry is also a sucker for cheap aftershave and chat-up lines, so you'll be fine. Go.
Hey, Pez.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. You know, I've never told you this, but when I look at you, it's like the world stops turning, birds stop singing, and the sun stops shining.
You should stop right now. I've had my mum's sloppy seconds in the past, and I won't be doing that again, so if you could just...
Yeah, but I'm not sloppy, and I never come second.
Ethan, I'm really busy, so if you could just... Yeah.
Oh!
Ethan! Hi! Are you okay? What's wrong? Right, what's wrong?
I'm in pain.
Where's the pain?
It's in my nipples.
Are you having me on?
No, I'm in agony. Help me.
Okay, well, let me just go.
No. Please, I insist. Stay here, please.
Okay, well, can I have a look then?
You don't need to see.
Right, describe the pain to me then.
Hard, very sharp, sharp pain.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
11.
Okay, well, Ethan, I don't really know what you expect me to do. Like, I kind of need to see.
I'm better now. You know what? Keep fighting the good fight.
By your nipple spasm, yes, pulled over.
Well, we got you in. Job done.
No, wait, your job's not done. There's still a few things we need.
Yeah, and I still don't get why I need to do this. Unless you just like playing doctors and nurses.
I don't play games, Ethan. I need it to look like I'm talking to a medical colleague in case anyone spots us. My car. And his blood pressure was 120/90.
Aye, and he still needed attention. Stat.
Stat. Seriously?
I say it all the time on Grey's Anatomy.
You watch Grey's Anatomy?
Yeah. Come on.
Okay, there's Norma's room. I need you to put that guy out of action so that he doesn't follow me in.
Are you sure about this? Sienna, I care about you.
Then take this in case anything happens to me.
I know what this can do to you. Taking a life.
So do I. So just take care of that guy, and I'll put an end to Norma.